Jaylin Williams, the blossoming star in Fayetteville.
The thing about Jaylin is he just does what you're supposed to do to win.
I think this guy has the potential to be one of the best big men in the SEC.